Are tennis balls green? Yellow and white are the only colors approved by the ITF, and most balls produced are a fluorescent yellow known as optic yellow, first introduced in 1972 following research demonstrating they were more visible on television. Tennis balls begin to lose their bounce as soon as the tennis ball can is opened.